Where'd you get it at? Did it just spawn in with you? No, I haven't. I accept, I accept, I accept. Girth Blaster Elite. I have the Hyper Hydrator. I have a deluxe bad egg combustor. I have the pounding frag grenade. I have, yep, here's the diamond butt bomb, the rubber cheddar shredder, the ultra ball. Enemies drop a holy metric buttload of cash when damaged. One sec. Oh no! Oh no, I'm dead! I'm dead! No! What? What is this? Bro, which okay, hold on real quick. Which pistol should I use? The Girth Blaster Elite or the Hyper Hydrator? Wait, hold on. There's a secondary mode. Oh! So you squirt him, then you shock him. Alright, we have to try this on the boss. Okay. Oh my. Oh, does it create water pools? Oh no, we gotta get to the middle. Oh, where are they at? Oh, they're behind the wall. Is this a needle gun? Alright, so in case if you haven't told guys, I've played a little bit of this game. Already. Sorry. Kind of happened. While I was going and trying to get in visits to the doctor's office, so I can get my nice lovely crutches. Because my legs screwed up pretty bad. It's more like brittle tendon to me. Real quick, I'm going to look up what these weapons, like, specialty thing do. So that's the... No, remember, we could just back out and... Alright, so we'll try out some other stuff. So this shield... the deluxe Bat-A Combustor gives you 10% experience gain. Gives a loot rarity bonus. XP and loot effects works through level 10. So after level 10, triggers 326 Nova damage when the shield breaks. So... it's useful till level 10. Well, it's useful. Yeah. Alright, so we're kind of farming this boss a little bit. We're farming mouthpiece for the legendary, I think it's a legendary grenade mod. So it's simple. Just this one's actually really easy to farm because you spawn like right there in that opening. Yeah. And you just instantly drop back down. Just make sure you complete the mission first. Like Cults of the Following, complete it first before trying to farm them. Do that in business. We're going to be here trying to farm all the legendaries that are possibly in the game. Alright. We'll give each boss... or each like specialty boss about like 20 tries. After 20, we call it quits. Until another time, until there's something else. But this time we'll be using our... we'll still be using the shield because it's better. But now we have the Girth Blaster Elite and the Rubber Cheddar Shredder. So first, we'll throw out the Rubber Cheddar Shredder to see what it does. Okay. Oh yeah, and see, so you spawn like right in this room here, and simple. Okay, so it does about 40 damage. Not shabby. This weapon's not bad. How much damage does it actually do, though? It doesn't do a lot. I think it's mainly just incendiary damage. Or whatever damage. Or... but for me, it's like incendiary damage. I gotcha. Are you actually throwing ponies at this dude? Ouch. I mean, this weapon isn't bad, but it's not good either. Hold on, I could just melee this guy to death, because my melee is, like, really good. No legendary. Darn. You hate to see it, folks. Alright, so we're definitely going back to the... Okay, I have a feeling about this pistol. But this time we're gonna try the diamond butt bomb. Because... the rubber cheddar isn't bad, but... Okay. Remember, lads. Do as I say, not as I do, but remember to go and... If you see any crates like this in a boss room, either pick them up during the boss fight, or if you're done with the boss fight, always open them so you don't have to pay extra money to get the ammo back. It's guaranteed, there's always something in these boxes, either it being health, or it being the ammo that you might need for a weapon. I mean, look at that. I got all my grenades, and I'm practically full on ammo for everything except my pistol, but, you know. Can't always get everything now, can you? Anyways, just like last time, we're gonna restart. We're really gonna try to get this legendary if we can. Mainly about my leg. Doctor just said don't put any weight on it whatsoever because it's irritated right now and it could cause a tear if I do anything stupid, which, yeah. And the main reason why is because I didn't stretch before I do anything, and my basic stretches are like me. I don't know. Not sucking. Alright, let me find a small one. I want to check something. Do they increase in size? What messages? Ow. Okay, you know, no, oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, aren't I? Nope, alive. Back to this. Ow. Now we switch it, and... Son of a gun. I'm dead. There's no acolytes. Okay. So mainly what this boss does is you'd never want to be on the same side as him. Alright? I know it's a little bit hard in the heat of the battle. But trust me, it gets a lot better. Why'd you... Oh, I think I know exactly what this gun does. Hold on. Okay, so first you soak him, and then... Yeah, instant electrocute effect. That's great, especially for this one. So even though the shock doesn't do as much damage... Alright, and finish off with melee. There it is! So what is it? It's the mini killer. I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. So it has increased weapon damage, increased weapon charge time? Let me take a quick look. Alright, so let's go outside and try this, shall we? Try to find someone. So, for the charge time, you can't sprint. So it doesn't take more than the actual bullet, which is... cool. See if we can find some, like, lowly enemy just chilling about. Should be tons in the Borderlands, you would think. But it seems to me like the moment...
It's time to fight!
Not today!
Oh, does it go through enemies? No, but it has AoE. And you can fire like a regular shotgun too if you need it. The shotgun's actually really good. Get crits. I mean, yeah, I'm level 10 going up against level 6s here, but... Done. It does go through people. She really? This shotgun's actually really good. So I'm gonna have to ask you how you died. Ah, dang it. Okay, so let's confirm this. They're watered. Hey, sit still. Yeah, it's instant shock. Now, does it also do more damage? So it's watered. No, it gives 100% chance to electrocute. Your racks. Yeah. Alright, so applies an ecstatic effect to an enemy, it has a chance to spread to a nearby enemy. Ain't that nice? We're actually gonna go with the status effects deal more damage, and they last longer, and also our action skill status effect lasts longer as well. So yeah, if you want to get some of these legendary items, I got because I just paid the $100 pack. You get the Hyper Hydrator, you get the Deluxe Combustor, and the Diamond Butt Bomb. You also get the Cheddar Shredder, the Ultra Ball. I think you also get the Ready Freight Weight Shield. Or I might have got that myself, I don't know. And the Padding Frag Grenade. I got the Daisy Marshall because of something that I did on their browser. And surprisingly it worked. Kind of wasn't expecting them. Was expecting it to work, but it did. But you know, it does. That's a good thing. So, without any further ado, we're gonna do... side quests it is. My ride looks amazing. I am the milkman. My milk's delicious. Aha! Freaking rocketed. Oh. Yeah, these cars are kinda... they feel like just way too drifty, if it makes any sense. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can wet two enemies and get both with one electric. Oh, he's on fire. And now he's electrocuted. By the way, if you ever see a psycho jump at you, you can like easily melee them out of their leap. So if you're about to die because the psycho's like, I'm gonna yeet myself into combat, you can go and do a counter yeet with your melee. Yeet. Okay. I think you have to actually aim at the target first. Fam. Fam. About there. Yep, hit him. Yeah, imagine catching on fire because of water. Try to melee him. Hold on, I want to see something real quicksies. You want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good, then smash it on a rock. Now that is a quality wanted.
Bloodhand. He started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against the mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
Nice.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the CLV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead.
Are you having fun? Okay, hold on. You're being a cuck. Don't worry, bro. I'll put you out. Alright. Oh, I missed. Yeah, so shotguns, in case if you haven't noticed, have this kind of knockback feature. So either you obliterate them into 15 million parts, or, you know, you don't. Aha! Boom. Alright, so this guy's... Okay, so I think actually if you hit him with the water, you just get 100% chance to hit him with any status effect that you want. I want to test with corrosive next. Oh wait, never mind. That just proved me wrong, didn't it? By the way, this weapon does go through peeps. That's amazing. Oh, that's purple. Here's a purple shield.
Loot right there.
That is 8% melee damage when shield is depleted. 15% chance to reflect projectiles. When full, shots drain 3% health for. Shots drain 3% shields for 20% weapon damage.
I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old CLV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV, and hello, glorious Golden Vaughn. Oh man, look at me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day.
Freaking love Vaughn.
Love that smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole Bandit War Chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust! Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance!
Now, is there any other mission we can do here? Save the Sun Smasher operative from the torture simulation. So real quick, I have the car here. Alright, so it's not on fire. Now it is. But does this weapon actually have fire damage to it, or is it just doing fire? Okay, it's just doing fire because of my thing. So, I don't have a electric... Well, okay, I do, it's just... I need to find a... Tyler, you got a corrosive weapon? So for now, honestly, using the hyper hydrator, okay. I mean,
Vic's plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro. You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one. What up, me? Our idiot in chief Bun finally made one good decision and made me
real quick, the green marks on the map locate where claptraps are.
Man, that dude knew how to party. Bun's alright, I guess.
I didn't. I honestly just use the squirtum so I can hope that I can get flame damage going. Like so. So I mean, just doing that will instantly give the status effect of ignited. My crutches are falling on me. Oh, push. Okay. Tell my kids I wish they were born. Will it reach him? No. No. Feels like I'm using the thunder gun a little bit. Not gonna lie. Freaking Keynoter Toten vibes here. Here's my shotgun. It's a lot nicer than yours.
For months if we sold it to the COB. Now, I look like the asshole
My head for the next one while you grab that.
Memory fragment 4. It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. You know who I'm talking about. It's me.
Get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight.
Hold on, I'm down real quick. Alright, I'm back. I like the Ultra Ball. Cycle was pretty legendary.
Vic, this isn't real. Come with me.
No, can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad, but then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive.
Go, like, grab that real quick. And he's gone.
You killed me, buddy. What the hell is happening? I don't slap and understand.
You are experiencing both existence. Do not think about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
Well, I'm actually gonna change my, Nah. It's bad. Let's face the boss again. Cause I'm pretty sure we can, right? Yep, why not? Oh, I should have stepped in the middle. Ow. Yeah, mainly look for the lit up floor. If you're wondering where he's gonna sit at, look for the lit up floor. Look anywhere else, well then, yeah. See, notice, that floor completely lights up right before his attack. So if you're ever in a lot of trouble with this guy, which I completely understand, watch your toes. Foot fetish not required. We're gonna use the... Alright, and he's pretty low. Just melee him. And the gun, the legendary that this guy drops, for the new guy who just turned in, this wonderful weapon right here. Boink! Kachiga. You like it, you love it, it does damage. It's amazing. Just, mwah, love it. Alright. But yeah. Yeah, I need to find a corrosive weapon. Hold on. Yeah, I'll do. Actually, I'd rather go with this here. Alright, so right now it's on shock. We're gonna switch it to corrosive. We're gonna see if this pistol just gives a 100% chance to glitch your game. Because Squirtum, alright, when you mix it with the corrosive, it gives like a 100% chance to. Or when you mix it with shock, it gives a 100% chance to electrocute with its other side of shock'em. So we're gonna see if it could also corrode. I'm not sure if it really works with ignite. It works 90% of the time with ignite. And that's because of, well, one, my weapons. Now I'll get like a ignite chance since I'm playing. Hold on, let me see if I can find it. Oh, man, burn me. Yeah, I convert a portion of my damage dealt by my weapons into the action skill element. So 40% of my damage is dealt as elemental. So since I'm currently on the fire elemental base, 40% of my damage is going to be considered fire. And this goes for all weapons. So
thanks for getting me
out. Let's test real quick. So it's soaked.
He's talking to me.
Hey, oh, calm. Fire. No.
I'm afraid I'm gonna
just shock Ben.
With you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind alone, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors?
Listening.
Not a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Round. I have to check something real quick, so don't fast travel yet. Okay, now you can fast travel. Didn't work. We need to test something. We'll get out of the spawn area so I can announce. You gonna accept or? You're currently full on items. Drop something. I eat. Hold on, we still need to test the one thing. Come back. Come hither, good sir. Hiya. Alright, nah, it doesn't work. We'll walk out. Well, I wonder if I could just do this. You see it, right? Pick it up. Okay, then I don't see it anymore. I want it back.
I can help.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Go for it! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side. And you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
Yeah, I'm not gonna doubt him. You go, Vaughn. You're the Crimson Raider god. You're our god. I love you, buddy.
Gaze upon my new configuration.
you took out Peace? That is a serious piece of freaking business there. Good on you, Hunter. Whoa, you took out Peace? That is a serious piece of freaking business there. Good on...
That psycho is sporting a great hat! I want it! Get it for me, recruit! Just go talk to him! He seems reasonable enough!
Greetings, chum! How does the day find you?
I'm keeping an eye on you. No sudden movements.
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
Right. Well, I'm gonna need that hat.
Oh, no, no! I couldn't possibly part with it! Not right now! You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold. Destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices!
Could go with hot pink. Why? Freaking love hot pink.
Having some trouble? You'll have to get under that thing somehow. How low can you go? Pretty low, if you ask me.
Oh, I should have gone for a car.
Thank you.
Gotta be matching them colors. Climbing up a ladder, climbing up a ladder. Haha. Uh-huh. You just gotta read a quick beat to. I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Code hanger, a spork. Put the umbrella on. Okay, we have to go with this. I'm sorry, there's just... Whenever he moves, it shakes. Why'd you switch it?
Now when people tell me to go fork myself, I can say I already did.
Alright, it's just one more. Alright, it's another one. Is there anything else we can do? No, that's it. Oh. Oh my god. Bro, when you hit something with your car, it actually feels like you hit something, not just like slightly bumped into him. On jaw, bro. On jaw, bro. Small light, moonlight, catch her, think of the cool light. Skag. Tyler, how do you feel knowing that you just got teeheed on? I asked, how does it feel? Some mood.
Hello, person trampling my valuable and sights. May I help you?
Tanis, I presume.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. You found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
Okay.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others.
Clearly, her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. Shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Aha. I'll introduce them to my fists.
Let's go around, huh?
This is our
time to fight.
All right, killer. Let's take the rest out together.
Thank you.
me you got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go?
Is Promethea, then?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypso.
Oh, Kitty. Kitty. There you go, cat. Have fun. What?
Woo! Thanks for the lift, Lil. It's finally happening, ain't it? After all these years.
Hell yeah. How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course.
Ready for anything. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave to fight.
Cornus! Yo, Chandler passed his driver's license test. Heck yeah.
I got something special for you, B8. That vehicle over there is my biofuel rig. And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up.
Yeah, I'm usually turret rider. Can we not do it now? Hold on, let me... Let me do one... I'm going to re-equip Betard yourself if you don't stop with your BS. One sec. Beating my meat, gaw. Leave me alone. You're not my dad. Say, run some bandits over, right? Well, we have to run them over. Eh. And, oh my, they yeet themselves towards the car. Alright, here you go. Yeet a barrel onto this hoe. You tried. I'm gonna need you to try a little bit harder, alright? Come on. Oh, you're actually hitting it, what the heck? Yay! And there's Rax. Remember, everything in the air is like all up to you. Everything on the ground, gonna eat his butt.
Let's top her off. Just a little more bow fuel.
I've almost got the whole crew on board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
Hold on, I want to check before we leave. I don't need to go over here. Okay. Are you kidding me? I mean, I know it's a dead end, but I was hoping the car could turn. Okay, we can't take the car through here. So we'll turn the car around. How many times do I break? But not like Borderlands 2 physics.
I'm getting this vibe that you don't really get what we're doing here. Let me learn you real quick, see? My brother and I were born into a cage. Dad told us it was for our own good, that the rest of the universe was full of bandits that would tear us apart. And when we finally got free, turned out he was right. Bandits as far as the eye could see. Bandits were the biggest untapped resource in the galaxy. There are billions of them across the borderlands. Human wreckage left over from the corporate wars. They're broken, but we make them feel special. So they fight for us and die for us. Because they finally have a place where they belong. A family. My family. The universe is theirs. As long as they obey.
Kinda hate them Dimmadome Bark kids.
We ain't gonna get all the way to Promethea without one.
I found that astronav chip, Ellie.
Okay, I'm about to Hakai you. Hakai. I said Hakai. And you're destroyed. Man. You're at least in the car, right? You're in the car at least, right? Yeah.
Screw you, Pandora! You can't hurt us anymore!
I'm headed to the ship. See you soon, killer.
Now come on back and I'll get to refueling.
Alright, well, that's if you like this stream for some odd reason. Make sure you like it, actually subscribe. And once you do so, make sure you stay tuned for the next update on this. I'm probably going to continue playing, and I haven't pulled anybody really watching in the past hour. So, we outie.